Life had a second chance to experiment with prototypes, and the results were astonishing. There, the reptiles still ruled over the land. The plants acquired surprising forms, and in the thicket, hidden in the shadows of the jungle, lived strange men, silent, graceful ghosts, relatives of our own species, which were given the generic name of lemurs, the most emblematic inhabitants of Lemuria.